How's it going, guys? My name is Terranite and welcome back to Planet Alpha. It's been a while since I've recorded this myself. I've not really been on the ball with my YouTube channel. Wasn't on the ball with that jump. As of late, I haven't been making many videos, but I'm trying to get back into it. So what better way than to try and finish Planet Alpha? Trying to see what's going on in this crazy planet. Right. What is going on? Am I in some kind of a factory? That's what it looks like to me. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. Stay behind the canister. No. Man, that's so difficult. I know what to do now, though. Just keep going. You don't see nothing. You don't see anything. Oh god. That was close. That was very close. What is in that? What? Oh god. Okay, I'm doing alright. Oh, it's going down. Where the hell are we? That's what I'd like to know. What is that? All the wildlife they're killing? You're gonna. Strange. Do I need to bring something over there? I felt like it's one of the pyramid things, right? Ooh. Okay. I pressed square and it made me go down. Don't know if I was gonna go over to the right to see what was there, but we'll soon find out if I was meant to be down here or not. Ooh. Well, wasn't that just dandy? They make noise, and I get back over here. Do I have to follow him? Oh shit! Okay, so when he goes around that corner, I've got to get to over here. Is there a sprint button or? I forgot I can change time and stuff. Okay, now they're both there. This is gonna be like down to the wire if this is what I have to do. When they start walking over there. Oh. Is it because he saw me? Great. Nothing over here. Lasers are open now. Can't do anything to make those things disappear. Let's go back up and we'll see if there's anything up top. Because there was still a way for us to go up there. They're building the robots. Oh man. Can I not go any further? No? Okay. So I am gonna have to work out what I'm gonna do down there. Great. And that's super handy. So if I can like jump on to get those things to shit it. Come on, over here, Mr. Robot. You looking for me? God damn it. There's another one over here, though. Go! For fuck's sake. Go! Oh my god. Oh my days. We did it. We finally did it. That was so much harder than I expected it to be. It seemed so simple and just getting them out there. Oh, it was tough. I don't even know how long I've been recording for and it's only like the first 5 minutes of the episode. I'm closing up behind me. You think I'm a fool? What is going on here? Oh! Should have had a little look around. So, he. He can see me through there. I think I do literally have to lure him though. What's that up there? Oh, it's another guy like me. Hey buddy. Does that mean I have to get up there? Yes, it does. Oh, this is risky. Boop. There we go. Whoa. Nice. That's how we're getting past these guys. Thanks for the tip, buddy. Really helped me out there. Ooh. Don't want to go jumping too far. What is going on here? Is that that big old bug thing? No. What is going on? Are you telling me I've got to go down and press the button? Are you being serious? Is he gonna notice that and turn it back on or something? Yeah, he is. So I have to. Shit! Thought I had it, but I apparently missed the button. Then I run off that way somewhere, it seems. Ooh. They can hear sounds then. I went the wrong way. Up here. Oh god. I go. Oh, I go over here now, do I? No, because that's the way I came. So why are they yellow this time? I feel like I've got to get it all the way down. Okay. Damn it. Made too much noise. Man, this is weird. Well, that's no good. Not gonna be quick enough to get that, but uh-oh. Uh-oh. hear that then. I'll just keep myself hidden for a second. He's not gonna come all the way over here. Come on, go back over there now. Whoa, she's free! We saved her. Whoa. Whoa. She's wrecking house. Go, you got this. You got this, oh my god. Oh my god, look at all the robots. I have to like jump on ahead or something. Oh, go. Don't get seen by her, that could be bad. What? That's so good. Oh, I can go through here now. Nice. I think. Where am I? We're back in the caves. Back in the hive. I think I'm on a drill. Oh, what are you, huh? You're not gonna hurt me if I get up, are you? Are you a dead bug? Looks like something. Okay then. Just to jump a bit too far. Can't for the life of me remember if there's a sprint button. I think you just run full speed all the time. Ooh. Am I in a drill? I am. Well, at least I can use it to get the safety. This is so cool. Even though I can't really see much. Guess you wouldn't really be able to see much if you were drilling through the earth. I think it's made out of like crystals or something. Whoa. I made it! I'm out! Yes! That's so good! Hello, giant alien giraffe. Oh, how I've missed you. Into the water! That was quite shallow. Man, there's loads of them. Ooh, they're not gonna crush me. No. I remember thinking they were gonna crush me when they don't. Ooh. What are those? Does it change if I change the time of day? Are they open? That is so good. Gotta remember to use the time of day to be able to hide behind certain things, like flowers. What are these? So cool. Aha. So simply need to move a rock. Nothing too difficult. I say, as I fail my first two jumps. Oh. Aha. I see. The UV will show me the way. Keep going. No work on these. Oh. Oh. Drop, you fool. Go. Oh, robots have been messed up by here. What's going on with this? Going into the void, it seems. But how? Can't do anything. Oh, I can. That didn't work, but you know, gotta try it. That's not there, so maybe it'll be. Are you being serious? I think I was meant to use it for something else. Now I've screwed myself over. Yeah, I definitely screwed myself over. No, I can't get it. Don't mind me! Don't mind me! this is fucking perfect. Don't mind me, robots. Don't mind me. Not at all. Do not mind me. I'm just borrowing this. Your buddy's body. Okay. I'm so glad I was able to do that. Go, go, go! Ooh. Like this! I didn't move it, I didn't realize. Now I can go in the void. Okay. I don't like to enter it falling straight away. Oh god. Remember that all of this disappears. Ooh, I gotta be quicker. Go. Oh no. The momentum I got from that spinning block then was insane. Ah, I forget that it doesn't make me start again or anything, so it's fine. Go, 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 go. Oh. That was way too close for my liking. Let's keep going. Is this gonna move? Yeah, it's gonna move. Ooh. Nice, keep going. Keep it going. Uh oh. That was bad. I have to run backwards over that one. Where's this one gonna take us? Oh, I almost got crushed. Ah, no. I did get crushed. I was going to use the momentum to jump. Uh-oh. I still didn't go far enough. Damn it. Gotta be perfect for that jump. And go. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, we made it. Whew. Okay. I really thought I was gonna get crushed again then. Oh, nice. Where am I? Can I go this way? Ooh. Whoa. That's a big old hole in the ground. Oh, I can't go that way then. That guy walking around. Are these the skeletons of the creatures that the robots have killed? And just because I've been able to fast forward time, they've turned to skeletons, or... These are the questions I like to ask. What's going on here? Whoa, scanner robot. You ain't gonna see me, right? Nah, you're not gonna see me. You're not gonna see anything. Whoa. What was that? That was interesting. Okay. Well, I think it's probably about time to end the episode here. So, what is that? Well, anyway, guys, thank you all for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, feel free to leave a like and a comment below. Subscribe to my channel to show your support and hit that notification bell to never miss an episode. And I will see you guys in the next one. See ya.